Dr. Mindy here, and on this video, I am going to hopefully convince you as to why I love the 36-hour fast as a fat burner fast. This is the fast you want to do if you want to unstick your weight. But I don't want you to just take my word for it. I want you to have an experience with it, and I want you to know the science behind it. So if you're new to my channel, I just want to say welcome. I'm on a mission to teach the world to fast. We are going to get 1 million people here fasting this year alone. So refer your friends and family, share this video out. We can change chronic disease through fasting. And you guys who have been fasting with me, you're proving it. Put in the comments how much weight you've lost, how many things you've been able to change with your health through fasting. And those of you that share my videos, thank you. Just so grateful for all of you. Like I said, I'm on a mission. I am here to serve you all. And fasting is an incredible way to reset your health. So welcome, everybody. Okay. The 36-hour fast, why would you want to do it? So I have been taking you through the different fasts. So if you're new to my channel, go back and watch. I've done videos on intermittent fasting, autophagy fasting, and the gut reset, which is 24 hours. This is the fat burner reset, and let me tell you why. There have been lots of studies done on longer fasts. To me, 36 hours is considered an extended fast. But the couple of the most compelling studies that we can find, current studies, are showing that they had people do a frequency of eating for 12 hours and then fasting for 36 hours. And then eating for 12 and then fasting for 36. Now, when I say eating, I mean they're not eating 12 hours continuous, but they're opening up their eating window. And they, in these studies, by the way, they are allowing people to eat whatever they want. There's an incredible study done years ago showing something called the every other day diet, how they let people eat whatever they wanted one day, and then they didn't eat it all the next day, and then whatever they wanted, and they just alternated that. And at the end of a year, everybody had lost weight, everybody's blood work improved, everybody's cravings changed. And we're seeing that in something as simple as 12-hour period where you're allowed to eat whatever you want, then you go 36 hours without food. Now, why is this important? Well, the research, and I'm going to link the study in the notes below, showed that when people followed this for 1 week, that they lost 7.5 pounds, that's 3.5 kilograms, in 7 days. So they had greater weight loss compared to people who just did a calorie restricted diet. So no fasting, they just restricted calories. Those people lost close to 1 to 2 pounds in a week compared to 7.7 pounds in a week when they implemented this 36-hour fast and they ate within the 12-hour window. So again, 12 hours of eating and then follow it with 36 hours of fasting. The other thing that they discovered in having people do this just for a week was that their cravings changed. So go back and watch some of the videos I've done. We are now getting evidence that fasting is changing the microbiome. And when you change the microbiome, your cravings will change. Those bacteria in your gut, they are controlling your taste buds. So when you throw these 36-hour fasts in, you reset your gut and you change your cravings. So you're getting greater weight loss, you're changing your cravings. Third thing is you're getting a deeper autophagy. So autophagy is where we start to clean up the cells. So your autophagy starts around 17 hours. So if you're putting 36 hours into fasting on a regular basis, you're repairing your gut, you're cleaning up those cells, so the old cells will go away, and you're burning fat, and you're changing your cravings. Pretty darn cool. And the last thing I will say is that when they looked at this 7-day period, they noticed as the week went on that people ate less and less and less. So their choices for food and how they were hungry became, as the week went on, became smarter, healthier choices, plus they were eating less. Okay, how does that happen? Well, remember that we have two ways we burn energy, one from the foods we eat, the other from fasting. So when you go into these longer fasts, when you go into the 36-hour fast, you're really switching yourself over into fat-burning mode and you're increasing ketones. When you increase ketones, what you do is ketones go up into the brain and turn off the hunger hormone. And when you do that, you're not hungry. All of a sudden, you're not hungry, and you start to see that fasting becomes easier and easier. So with that 36-hour fast, you have now, over a week's period of time, you've brought your calorie count down, you've changed your cravings, you've lost weight, most likely for good, won't come back after you eat, unless you start to eat stuff like this, it shouldn't come back, and you're cleaning up those cells so they're more efficient, and you're getting more ketones, and you're killing the hunger hormone, and you're making yourself a more efficient fat burner. I do not know a better reason to want to master this fast. So if you're joining me during fast training week, we are doing this fast, the 36-hour fast, in the middle of fast training week. This video you guys are seeing right now is airing on Monday, and on Wednesday starts our 36-hour fast. If you want to join us for fast training week, just put companion guide in the comments and we'll send you a free guide that shows how you can do the fast training week with us. And as always, I want my channel to stand for wins in the fasting world. So if you have lost weight doing a 36-hour fast, please tell our community. We want people to see that I'm not just the crazy one here giving you guys the information, delivering the science. There's a lot of crazy people out there doing fasts like this, losing weight for good. So 36-hour fast, it's my favorite. Companion guide if you want the companion guide. And as always, you guys, I've got a 15-day fat burner experience coming up next week. So if you want to join us in that, just put fat burner reset in your comments and my team will send you a link. So happy fasting.